Hey everybody, it's the CappySmack Morning Show, starring CappySmack, brought to you by CappySmack, makers of CappySmack. Put your fresh CappySmack on and let's do the apocalypse. I'm hanging out at World Tier 1, with a character with a gear score of 497. Before you go wondering how it was done, you can see my past broadcasts or past videos or whatever. Easy peasy. Now I'm just waiting to get banned. We're having way too much fun. And it would be a very Republican attitude to want to ban people for having fun. Let me tell you. So now I think it's my job to help people get through their invaded missions. Because I get spec points, which I need. And also, I'm going to start hunting for hunters to see what that's like. Last night I collected up all of the dyes without dying.
Entering safe area.
What can I do for you?
That guy never has any replicas.
Happy that worked out.
Hey, look at that. I'm number one. Streamer gains XP for playing game. Film at 11.
Backup request.
Well, the only thing left for me to do is get out of the world here, and I'm not going to do that. There should be a project to tell me that. That guy, right there. Priority invaded stronghold 1. Clear invaded stronghold, and that would send me on to world tier 2. So as long as I don't clear any invaded strongholds, I won't be progressing, and I don't want to progress. So. Yep, Tidal Basin is a stronghold, which I didn't think it would be available until you get to World Tier 5, but evidently it is.
The site's awash in hostiles. There's a major Black Tusk presence here.
I don't think people get to do it until you get to World Tier 5 because Anytime you clear an invaded stronghold,
the north and
you're going to move up.
Of the island
so
are
pick
a
your stronghold, and then you progress. You never get to do it until World Tier 5. So.
I'm seeing black tusk elements and vehicles around the.
That's the way that goes. It doesn't look like you can trigger invaded missions.
I'm seeing black tusk elements.
Okay, so if I want spec points at this point, I'm gonna have to do bounties. And look for the ones that have spec points. Does, and that's a normal. So a person can get spec points by doing that. That's a challenge you can't get spec points from. There's only one here, and it's a normal. That is it right there. See how much fun we can have. I can almost not fast travel, but let's see. Oh, I can fast travel here.
Target is nearby.
What do I have for weapons? Oh. Chatterbox. You're not supposed to see shit, you're supposed to die. This guy. It's gotta be over here.
Hostile control point detected.
Oh, I know this place. Do a lot of bounties, they end up being in the same places over and over. This one's down in a hole. See if my superior weaponry will help me.
Move into attack!
I think I'll actually come up.
Target spotted, Sheriff.
I'll keep it ticking.
You keep it ticking. I'll keep it licking.
Jammer on the way!
Can you do that?
System malfunctioning. You have been promoted to group leader. You are now group leader. Another agent has joined your group.
Oh, the dude's already dead, man. Can't even drop nades on him, really? Fuck. Dude's already dead. We can get down the hole. Oh, so much fun.
Cleaning up the streets one bad guy at a time. Nicely done, Sheriff.
That was it. Oh, so much fun. Nobody stops to wonder, how's this guy have the gear score of 497? What the fuck? Well, if we're gonna do bounties, let's do bounties. What the fuck? I wanted spec points. I don't really want to fuck around just for nothing. And credits I can get everywhere. Hey, man. I'm out of here.
You.
There are a lot more spec point bounties on World Tier 5, obviously. Maybe that's the point. I think they expect people to be at a world tier, do a bunch of stuff, and then go, isn't there more?
Agent in need of backup.
No, man, there's literally no more. I've got 8. I need 10. It's gonna be a while. You can stack bounties. I could go to the ODZ and throw it around.
I'm seeing Black Tusk elements and vehicles around the perimeter.
Oh, I'm way over here? Oh, alright, that's where I was. Yeah, we only get invaded missions once a week. But here there's no alert levels. So you can do whatever you want. Without triggering alerts.
Civilians in danger.
Look over there. They're here. I'll find
them. You want
this?
Oh, I see what you mean. This is a world boss? It's kind of a wussy pussy world boss. Go. Dude came over here and then he disappeared.
Electronic device detected.
Well, I guess you could have a clan mate doing what I'm doing. Then they could farm perfect 300 gear score people for other gear score gear for other people. Wait, there was a public execution. And they just decided to split. So basically,
hostile
Black Tuskers are cowards. Yeah, maybe.
The mini
tank was always out of play, dude. Now, before we ban you, we'd like to know how you accomplished this exploit. Chatterbox is chattering.
Drinking water nearby.
That is a really interesting glitch.
Incoming hostiles detected.
It's safe with me.
It's kind of safe with me too.
Time to go home.
No way they're going to get away.
Watch yourself.
I'm ready for this.
Oh, and then I get a bounty.
You did it.
Better move on before more show up.
No, don't get a bounty. I get target intel. And Hush is saved. I have literally no idea what they were doing.
Hostile control point identified.
See how you like this?
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Access key detected.
This is how I like to wake up the apocalypse. One shot, kill everything. Using illegally obtained weapons. I obtained these weapons from an illegal weapons merchant. Yeah, I kind of am. I mean, I did snipe your fucking ass from like point blank range.
Who would she save you now?
You see gotta us? Defend ourselves. You know what to do.
For your team.
Once you go, you won't touch it.
Hostiles detected.
to a new position. I'll defend it.
Supply room access unlocked.
Let's go say hi to the ODZ. See if there's anybody down there.
Mayday!
See what I can do with my 8 survivalist points.
Agent requesting backup.
This should fill up my inventory.
Glad we got that settled.
I'll go in healing. Shotgun damage. While in cover, 10% skill cooldown reduction. Yes.
Come over here.
I don't need to be DZ 20.
I've got a visual on some true sons at Rayburn House. I saw activity in the courtyard. Couldn't risk my drones alerting them. I need you to check.
Hi there, Agent.
Well, all the stuff is going to go wrong anyway, but clear landmarks. Three extractions, Dark Zone South, Dark Zone West. See if anybody's in World Tier 1. Or. Yeah, this is World Tier 1.
Looking to make a deal?
Not really. Thank you.
occupied dark zone.
I wonder where Thieves' Den is.
Enemy patrol detected.
I don't think it's going to show me. Oh, it appears on your map. You have to do enough bad things.
Setting up.
Go! Target right here!
Might be a bit tougher to kill him than a World Tier Zero. Alright, is there any advantage to using a jammer whammer? Really long cooldown though, fuck. see if there's a landmark right up here.
I signed up for action, not this.
Fuckers can almost kill me.
Enemy taking fire!
Detected.
Bravo Tango incoming. Firing on target. Weapons free. Weapons free.
Forgot.
Safe air detected.
pretty fucking harsh that you fucking lose a whole level for dying.
Now entering an occupied dark zone. Landmark engaged.
That's a little fucking harsh. Well, this piece of shit's not working.
I've secured this area.
They do make this a fucking challenge so that guy can heal himself. Dude, what can you keep healing yourself?
In my sight. Watch it, seekers.
Try to face tank his ass. Or maybe burn him out.
Grenade!
Landmark has been cleared. Detecting landmark.
None of that shit's contaminated.
Exiting occupied dog zone. Occupied dog zone.
Civilian caught actively participating in the division's rebellion will be shot on sight.
Hostile patrol detected. Safe room entered.
Oh, you can buy generic protocols. Huh. Oh, this sells. This is selling shit? Fuck. Why do I want to sell my shit? Here, I thought it was to buy. What would that really need? Little dark zone vendor. But now you can sell shit, just in case you get too much shit. Guess that makes sense. 84% disrupt resistance, not bad. 30% burn resistance. Huh. Well, they use really hot fire in the occupied dock, though.
Leaving safe room.
Yeah, I wouldn't expect to see any people in World Tier 1. People are going to be drawn to World Tier 5. There would be absolutely no reason for people to stick around in World Tier 1. No reason at all.
Enemy patrol detected.
Unless you wanted to gain something from doing it. I've got 30% burn resist. These fuckers can still burn me the fuck out.
No target contact.
Hold up a sec.
Deploying UAVs.
Really wish you wouldn't. Sucks.
Agent, final signs, zero.
Guess we're done.
Gain a level, lose a level. This is like so fucking retarded. I go up a level and I lose a level. Go up a level, lose a level. I haven't gained shit in the last 45 minutes. So I'm not exactly sure why I'm doing this.
Exiting safe room.
Started out at DZ-15. Now I'm still DZ-15, although I've wasted 45 minutes. So at least I get credits.
Leaving occupied dark zone.
For everything else I do. I don't get shit for doing dark zone. Aside from the joy of knowing I've done it. So, I'm not sure what the point is. For me, the dark zone is just a little pointless. Yeah, the occupied dark zone does feel like it's occupied. And they do normalize it pretty well, because I'm 3 times stronger than your typical player, and
hello,
they still
Agent.
Normalize
Pleasure
it
to see you.
Pretty darn well.
That filled my inventory. Thank you. Good trading with you, Agent.
that's actually more skill power and less damage to elites. Although if I transfer the damage to elites, that would boost my skill power. So, let's see if I can do some of that. Can I transfer? Lose crit hit chance for damage to elites. That's an interesting question. Crit hit chance for damage to elites. If I were going to be in the Dark Zone, I would want damage to elites. So maybe I could transfer skill power and keep damage to elites. I have to go with that. Or do I? Yeah, I kind of do.
Incoming backup request.
Well, I guess I would try to get, well, of course, that's just a shitload of damage to elites. No, I don't have patience. I guess the question is, could I put, I would have to go with a couple of blue mods. Don't know if I have them. That's blue. Doesn't help me. Although that might. Lose credit chance. Slightly lower credit chance for, big boost in damage to elites. burn resist. Not entirely sure what I accomplished. Lowered my skill power. Lowered just about everything. Well, that is 400 skill power. And Providence defense. So I'm not going to be able to transfer anything. Maybe gain some skill power. If it were defensive. before Crit had a chance. Guess I'll have to farm more gear. None of this stuff is helping this guy. Crit hit chance and crit hit damage. Gotta be defensive. Credit chance defensive. But I lose skill power. Man, I need to go farming for more gear. Make this guy a bit tougher. I gotta farm more gear. Send back all the shits, it's just not helping. Assault rifle damage would be nice, but it's wrong shit. Alright. Might be at a place where I need to farm more fucking gear. This guy needs Fenris. He's never going to be compensated. One Fenris, so maybe he doesn't need Fenris. But I need defensive, offensive. And none of that gear's helping.
Good to see you. I'm happy to have made a deal.
That's a slight bit of help. At the cost of a lot of damage to elites. So, I need skill power that I can pump on here. And it's got to be more than 129. And that has 334. So I am tempted, I suppose. So maybe be a little late for work. So I don't have anything I can transfer to it. He goes, you're stuck, dude. You got nothing. Yep, I gotta go farm and figure. If I want this dude to be tougher. Alright, well that was the CappySmack Morning Show. Be sure to come back at night. Catch me on Twitch. And this show was brought to you by CappySmack, makers of CappySmack. You'll be happy when you've got Cappy.